We got to do the shift of the way. I guess we're going to shift the way. We're going to do as we say. Remember this. You're going to hear many times things as move the hip, don't move the hip, and then your brain confused. You go home and say, oh, this teacher told me to don't move the hip. This one told me to move the hip. Go. Let the hips move. Don't move them, but let them move. They move along. You don't have to move the hip, right? But you let them move. It usually happens. There we go, and then we make our hip move. No. Because that way, you may move the hip like that, the teacher will tell you, don't move the hip, and then you do this. You do exactly what the brain says, being taught. They say, let them move. Let them move. They know what to do. Same idea of the feet, and I know very, some of you already know that, and you're a little tiring to repeat the same, but it's very beautiful because in a period of time, the body understands what we're doing. Or well, by doing it, or well, by hearing, right? So we're going to keep the foot in split position, right? You a little wider. I know it's not the more comfortable position. And we want to do things, as I said, you know, we're not going to bend the knee at all. So we're not going to take the heel off the ground. So you're going to feel how the axis is blocked and stopped. So the axis got stopped. So that's the one way for me to show you, to you feel where your axis is. In this case, my axis is going between legs and legs, and the inner side, and I feel it. You will feel in your body where you feel the most the lining of the axis. You need to find the own line to feel how the axis go. And you're going to take to move the hip, and the hip is moved very little, right? Because Hernan says right now to don't put the feet together, so the hip cannot go more than that. Cannot go more than that. But then, because if we try to go a little bit more, the heel of the free leg, it will start to come up. And the hip is going to go all the way to the other side. And then we're going to go to the heel again. We're going to transfer the axis, let it move, let it move, let it move, let it move. And then you see, oh, the heel, oh, come out. So the heel come out and the hip go there. Well, the heel come out, don't do this. Because that is not good. It's a different counting body position. Here. Softer there, relaxing. Go there and let it take. And then the heel to the ground. Take the heel. Heel to the ground. Let it come out. If you feel tension in your hands, try to relax them, right? Because it's nothing to hold on, okay? The more relaxed you are, the more you're going to feel what's happening. So one more time to the other side. We come back. And we stay there, and we're going to now let the body go more together and let the feet get to the center. You should be in perfect balance there. Because that's the place that your body should be all the time. Anytime you move the leg free in whatever place you want to go, you're going to lose the balance because of the distribution of the weight change. Because your body is going to do very small adjustments. Yeah, let's go to the other side. You arrive in there, you're going to feel you are in balance. You are in balance, you can find any direction with the legs. The body is going to find the way, what to do. Maybe I have to move my hands, maybe I have to move my belly more inner, maybe, but I'm not gonna start to do this with my hips. Keep the hips where they are, and let the balance move. Sigh. We go there, we're gonna go with the elevator. Everybody knows, right? Some of you know, so you are new here. There's a third floor. Second floor, third floor, fourth floor is above the knee. Fourth floor again, third, second, first. We go to the side. We are arriving, we have it. The third floor, the second floor, the third, the fourth. the fourth, the third, the second, the first. Right now I'm going to show you something where you should not try to do. If you are doing it, you're going to lose the balance. When you go to the fourth floor, right, it's very high, it's not your standing leg lifted. The standing leg relax more, so you can go higher. If the standing leg stress more, you cannot go higher. So in short words, you go up, you must go down. Now, you cannot go up by going up. So you go up, you must go down. But you're going to feel the energy. It doesn't mean you have to sit, right? But you're going to feel like the energy for your body going to the ground. So your leg can go higher. That's what happens later on when you do those voleos, back voleos, thing voleos. People say voleo, higher. No, lower. Now you go higher, you don't got to nowhere, right? No, lower. The lower you go, the higher the voleo. It doesn't mean you have to bend the knee, okay? Don't confuse me with that. Talk about energy, right? So again, in this leg, elevator on the ground, first floor, second, third, fourth, fourth, third, second, first, side. First, second, third, fourth, fourth, third, second, first. Cut. So here we're gonna have a, we go to lining up, we're gonna do the same battle the last week. We're gonna elevate, take elevator now, we don't go on the steps, elevator all the way to the fourth, we change to the side of the building, we go down. Again, up, all the way up, 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 around, all the way down, 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 beautiful. Up, 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 around, down, 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 down. They go side. The other leg. Up, 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 around, down, 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 down. Up, 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 around, down, 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 down. Up, down. To the side. Up. Around. Up. Around. Up. Around. To the side. Up. Around. Up. Around. Up. Around. One more time. You go here to the side. Over here, we're going to do in this moment forward and back and a side to side. So we go forward, back, forward, back. Back, back, forward, back, back, forward, back, forward, back. Side step. Again. So we go in the same direction, forward, back all the time. You see that the leg is relaxed. We play a little bit with the rotation to give it angle, but we don't do a hip open and close, right? The leg is quietly. Good, to the side. So you're gonna do this same exercise a little bit higher, right? Down and a side, higher, good, side, just enough. We're going to do up and a down, up and a down, up and a down, side, up, and it down, up, and it down, side, now, up, and it down, up, so the leg is gonna go, this leg is gonna go forward and back, as this one do, up, and it down, up, and it down, up, and it down, up, and it down, so you need to find that this leg does this, and the other leg does the opposite. It goes up and down. So two actions. One leg goes up and down, the other leg does this. So those two actions create that rotation. Yeah? Sometimes we see those embellishments that we see, very much, right? So here, this side, same idea. Up and down. Up and down. And then up and forward and back. Up, forward and back. Up, forward and back. Yeah? There you go. Hey, right? So you can go in the direction, or you can go opposite, right? Forward, right? You can do an envelope, envelope to wrap the leg in, wrap the leg in, wrap the leg in, or wrap the leg out, unwrap, right? Or in, or the side. It's the same, so we can have it, as we say, you can have in this or that. You can go forward with the foot as if we're going up. Forward and back. Forward and back. There you go. And then we can have this here. So in the moment you see the paradas or stuff like that, that we can have those actions, right? For the girls, also the guys can do too. I like to do too. So here, that's again. That's up. Yeah, that's a forward, up and down, right? There. So in the moment, we're doing this. We're gonna add, in this momento, a torsion to the left, right? So the movement has this action. You're going there. Feet one next to the other, so up, inner, pivoting. Up, inner, pivoting, right? The other leg. So the movement is just this, right? You have this. Round. Round. So the leg is coming in here. If you follow the torsion, that will give you the pivoting. Yeah? That will give you the pivoting. So you start to unite. Yeah? You do separate movement, but you unite them. You start to link. Entonces we have three movements in here, right? Bueno, three movements, one big result, one element. Entonces we have this movement here, this movement here, and this movement here. Entonces those three elements that we do create the pivoting and that beautiful picture. Entonces we have this. Entonces the movement has forward, in, yeah? And you have and. Right? You go, the other leg. So let's do the same idea of that. We're going to do the chan a little bit bigger to get halfway chan, right? To get half chan backward. So we end in here. And they put the feet together next to the other and do the same action. Boom. Bah. Yeah, the other leg. So you have it. Same idea. This action here, with the torsion. We do a full torsion to do half. And then half more. Good. One more time to the other side. And half. Half. Right? I know you're gonna fall. We need to do it to be everybody understanding. By later you will learn it. By next year we have it. So again. And feet together. And so what you're gonna take over here, what we're gonna do with the left. I know some of you have nobody behind, but because the people who are here can look somebody on the side. So we're doing this action, and at the same time, we're looking somebody behind, right? So I can turn in that direction easily. The pivot is not difficult. And then I'm gonna go again, right? To this side. That's the easy way you can find the pivoting. Don't try to pivot with your hips, right? Don't try to pivot with my hip, because when you do hips, the body goes opposite direction. Yeah, the body fight because it needs support. But if you take the torsion, the body is going to pivot him. And the only thing you have to do is just open him, right? So let's go to, which direction we're supposed to go? To that side. So with the left leg free, right the weight, we go there. Pa. And again. And. Beautiful. The other leg. And. The other leg. And. Beautiful. The other leg one more time. cut. Entonces, now some few ochos, back and forwards, and we are almost cooked. I'm cooked. It's good, right? Warm, right? Summer is here, no complain. Entonces, forward ochos to begin with. Remember, walk first. Open, pivoting. Walk first, 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 open, pivoting. Then you can do the inversion. Open first and pivoting. Walking first and pivoting. ¡École! Vamos contando. Ahora sí vamos viendo, de a poquito. ¡École! ¿Ya? Entonces, now, we're gonna go backward. We're not gonna do nothing crazy to the back. But we're gonna remember... I'm seeing the camera. The one we do the ocho here, just to help, to be understand the or help our body to understand the pivoting, right? You can use as a embellishment later on, whatever. When you do the ochos, cross in front. So you will feel the easy way how your body, it will tight up and find the spiral, right? Cross in front. So you're gonna find one wave that your body does to pivot. And that way happen because the body want to release the free leg from there. So the body create a little wave. And so the body does, it does this, right? Let's try it, yeah? We try that, and then I show you with the chair something else. Move a little bit forward. So we can go back, all right? Because I'm gonna go back. So you're gonna go, we walk back for the ocho. Let's cross, open, release. Let's we go, cross, open, release. Cross, open, release. Go, cross, open, release. Don't release too early, later. Let the chest open first, release the leg later. Feel how your body asking to take the leg. Yeah, backward, backward. Backward, 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 backward. Left leg back, cross right in front, pivoting to the back movement, and then go back, cross in front, to the back movement. It's okay, don't worry about. Yeah, because we don't have to do lapis. Just unwind. Because as we're unwinding, we start to find how our torsion work, right? How our pivoting work, yeah? Let's go forward again. And then we're almost done, almost. Let's say here, just remember, we're gonna have the idea of pivoting, and because we know that already, we're gonna do the embellishment. So we're gonna go there, and we're gonna do the embellishment here. Right? So we go in the envelope. We envelope, we go down. So we do a little wrap it in the legs. You wrap in the legs, and you walk. Wrap in the legs, and walk. Wrap in the leg and go. And that's it. Right? So what I want to, thank you, what I want to show you in detail quickly, before we start the whole dancing, because sometimes you try to find very stability to do something. But if I put this here, this, if I keep it steady, it won't do anything, right? But the moment I lose the balance for this, what's gonna happen? I'm gonna start to turn. Yeah? So the pivoting, that's what I say, don't use your hips to pivoting, because that means you try to be in a straight line. The gravity will tell the pivoting happen. So in the moment that you try to do in a molinet or in a pivoting, and you're doing this, it won't help you, right? So the body has a little bit of balancing. It's very little. Don't do that because that's off, right? But it has very little because the distribution of the weight distribution, the axis is very precise. And so the body does, it need to do this. Yeah, and it happened with our dance. When we leading, it happened a lot. It's all the time. Doesn't mean you have to start to manipulate axis. It doesn't mean, no, it's not that. Don't mistake it. But the fact that I do this, look, I take I taken that place. Because it's very little, but I am not doing to her. I don't do that to her. It has a little wave. If I exaggerate it, ooh, wow. It has an elastic. And the elastic is invisible. Que es the same elastic that happened on the colgadas. And the same elastic that happened in many of the action. Entonces, those waves, you have to let it exist. Okay? Guys, thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of the evening. Dance practice. If you have a question, ask him to Hima.